So I started the group in a dorm room in Ohio with some friends, and we were trying to impress some girls, and it actually sounded good. We sounded good. We did a four-part harmony a cappella song called My Girl, which everybody knows, by The Temptations, and it went over well, and it came into my mind that, man, I should be a singer. So I started that group. Those guys quit, got together with Nick, started 98 Degrees, sang backstage the Boys and Men concert, had some success, wanted to get signed to Motown like they were signed to Motown. We got signed to Motown, had a few good singles, and had worldwide success, and we were very, very blessed throughout the process.